method of measuring the length of objects. Part 2.
Hello children. In the previous video, we learned non-standard units to measure the length of the objects by hand. In this video, we will learn non-standard units to measure the length of the objects using feet. Today, Chotu thought, why not help his mother in doing household chores?
Chotu, do one thing. The rope we had tied to dry the clothes is broken. We have to tie a new rope. Can you go and get a new rope from the market?
Okay, Mummy.
Chotu goes to the market to buy rope. But he remembers on the way that he does not know the length of the rope he has to buy. He comes back home again.
I will do one thing. I will measure the distance between the two poles using my foot. According to the distance, I will bring the rope.
Chotu began to count with his foot.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. These are a total of 13 foot spans. That means I need 13 foot long rope.
Chotu, after measuring the distance with his foot, went to buy the rope and he came back home and got his clothes dried. So children, did you see how Chotu measured the rope using his foot? Do you know that we can measure other objects too with the foot? Just like this field. This field is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That means 9 foot spans. So children, in this video we learned non-standard units to measure the length of the objects using feet. In the next video, we will see some common mistakes that should be avoided while measuring the length of the objects. Till then, bye children!